What's up, everybody? So I'm doing something a little bit different. I don't often do things just for the SEO, but I'm going to in this case. I'm doing a new the 1975. I think I can confidently say I have never heard a single song by the 1975. You ask how that's possible, and I say it's because I keep my headphones in everywhere I go. Everywhere in public. I do not hear music on the radio. I don't listen to the radio. I have, well, we'll do a little math real quick. I do have my coffee, by the way, just in case anybody was worried. I have about 11,000 songs on my iPhone, so I really don't listen to anything that I don't already have downloaded. If I want something new, I'll go download it. But I don't like to listen to commercials. I don't like to listen to songs I don't like on the radio. I grew up doing that, and I don't have to do it anymore. I don't have to live that life. So I just kind of have not listened to the 1975. I know they're big. They've been around for a while. I know that they might even be a band that I would like. No shade to the 1975, but I know people who were super into them, but I just never checked them out. And I was thinking, well, there's new Taylor Swift. And that video, if I did a Taylor Swift video, it would do so well because people are obsessed with Taylor Swift. And I will say, if I get enough requests to do a Taylor Swift song, I'll do a Taylor Swift song. But I do not like Taylor Swift. I do not listen to that kind of music. I don't listen to country. I don't really listen to her pop country, whatever it is. That just really isn't for me. And it wasn't worth it to me to go out of my way to make a video about a song that I am pretty sure I won't like, just for the sake of views. So, if people want me to do it, if people are interested in seeing my response, I'm willing to. But I didn't want to just go that naked attempt for views. All right. So that is your that's your in. If you want me to do one, give me some comments and we'll see. All right. 'Cause it would be good for my channel, I'm pretty confident. Anyway, we're doing I'm in Love with You by the 1975. As I mentioned, since I haven't listened to them, I don't know this song. This will be my first time listening to it. Don't really know what to expect at all. I don't know if it's going to be a ballad or rocky or indie. We'll find out. Two things before I get started. One, I am not a professional. I'm not an expert. I do this for fun. I do this because I like music. And I know a little bit about music, but I'm not a vocal coach or a touring musician or anything like that. And then part two is please don't be a dick. You may not like this song. You may not like me. You may not like my opinion of this song. These things are all fine. I don't mind a little disagreement, but I try to be really respectful when I do these. And I would just ask for a little bit of that in return. Keep it all friendly on my channel. With that out of the way, let's get right into it. This is I'm in Love with You by the 1975.
Oh, if you don't stop, I'm gonna need a second one.
So, right off the bat, I enjoyed the video a lot. I think that there's some really good clowning. And, you know, a lot of people have mixed feelings about clowns. I've never been particularly bothered by them. I understand why, right? It's the whole, like, you can't really see the person behind the makeup, and it's very sinister. But I'm not really bothered by clowns. I think what they do is cool. I'm not going out of my way to see clown shows. But if you're really good at it, it's a very difficult skill. All the tumbling and pratfalls and stuff. So I did enjoy that. The band at the end on the drum, it said Maddie and the Maddies, right? I'm aware that Maddie is the lead singer of the 1975. You know, it's a pop song. And it's fine. I'm not making my whole assessment of the band off this one song. I don't think that's fair. And I don't think they're a bad band. I mean, that would be silly for me to say. They're very successful. They've had a very good career. I will say, if the majority of their music sounds like this, they are unlikely to be a band that's going to be on heavy rotation for me. It reminded me a little bit of a band called Athlete that I do like, but I rarely listen to. Right? It's one of those bands where it's like, oh, I like this song by this band, but I rarely go out of my way for it. Everything is done well. Vocals are good. Music's good. The instrumentation, all of that is good, but it is very, I don't know, milquetoast. It just doesn't hit me, right? It doesn't get me going. I enjoyed the video more than I enjoyed the song. And again, I say that with the caveat that I don't know the rest of their catalog at all. This may be very characteristic of the kind of music they make. It may be very uncharacteristic of the kind of music they make. So I'm willing to do more. I'm willing to check out other stuff from them. Don't want anybody to be mad at me for slagging off their favorite band. I think they are very good as musicians, but this one didn't really reach out and grab me. Like I said, I enjoyed the video a lot more. I thought the video was really interesting, and like, they look like they have good personalities. They look like they have a lot of fun. You know, the dancing is really good. Maddie seems to have worked hard on dancing. So full credit to them for that. This doesn't do anything new for me. There's nothing in the song that I can go, oh, that's exciting, or oh, this is different. That's my take, right? I try to be honest here. I didn't dislike the song, but I would give it a solid, like, probably wouldn't listen to it if it came on shuffle. I would probably skip, right? That's my honest opinion of this one. Now, like I said, give me suggestions. Give me stuff in the comments. If there are other songs by them that you think are more characteristic of their sound, or, you know, maybe you don't like this song, but there's another one that you really like, I'm happy to hear that. If you watch any of my other videos and see the kinds of stuff I tend to enjoy, you know, maybe there's something there that you can say, oh, well, he likes this band. Right, so you'd probably like this. I'm more than welcome an exchange of ideas on that sort of thing. So that's my take. That's my take on this. This is my first 1975 experience, and I would call it mid. So that's it. Have a good day, everybody. Like and subscribe. You know, if you're a fan of my fearless truth telling. Certainly happy to have you along if you like the way I do things. Obviously, if you don't appreciate my take on this, you are more than welcome to not follow me. I will not be offended. But, you know, don't be mean, right? I wasn't mean about this song. Have a good day, everybody. Stay safe out there. Drink lots of water and espresso. And don't talk to cops.